Smite story time. Remember the Bacab who held up the sky, then disappeared with no reason why? But where, I wonder, did all of them go? That's the question that I'd like to know. Well, I do know, or at least I've been told, that as the years passed, their ambitions grew bold. Life is tough, but Bacab are survivors, so one of them became a Bacab driver. While there's always the struggle to simply get by, some would not settle, but aimed for the sky. Like this other Bacab, who danced every day, and found himself work at the Bacabaret. And others found work yet more in demand, like fixing your storage problems by hand. Bacabinetry is the name of the game, both kitchen and bathroom, to him it's the same. And finally there's me, who is speaking to you. Why, didn't you know, I'm a Bacab too! Though I have retired to my small Bacabin, where I live off the land, eating fruit and Bacabbage. Did you know YouTube has subscription functionality? It's true! Just click that subscribe button and prove me right. Heck, you'll even get a new skin out of it. What a bargain!